Hi. The next problem is the sum of three consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. Find the multiples. So what is given is the sum of three consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. So first given condition, what is given is the sum of three consecutive multiples of 8. That is, so three consecutive multiples. So first we have to take it as the starting number. We don't know the starting number. So first we take it as the starting number as x. The starting number as x. Next, then the sum of three consecutive multiples of 8. So multiples of 8 means those, and the next number is x plus 8. The next number is x plus 8. Then the three consecutive multiples. So the other number is x plus 8 plus 8. So that is equal to 6. X plus 16. That is equal to x plus 16. That is, first we take the number is x. Then x plus 8. That is given as sum of three consecutive multiples of 8. So x plus 8. So the next number is x plus 8 plus 8. That is equal to x plus 16. So sum of three consecutive multiples is 888. So next I am going to form the equation. That equation is x plus 8 plus x plus 16 equal to 888. That is one number, the next number, and the other number. That is first 1, 2, 3. Sum of three consecutive multiples of 8. So 1 x plus 8 plus x plus 16 equal to 888. Now I collect the x terms. That is 1x plus 2x plus 3x. So 3x plus, then next I collected the numbers. That is 8 plus 16. That is 24. 3x plus 24 equal to, what is, 888. 3x plus 24 equal to 888. Next, you know that you have to bring the 24 next side. That is 3x equal to 888 minus 24. 888 minus 24. So that is equal to 4, 6, 8, 64. 3x equal to 84. So x equal to 864. Divide by 3. So what is 2 3s are 6. 8 3s are 24. Then 8 3s are 24. So we got the number x equal to 288. X equal to 288. Next we have to find the multiples. That is the next three numbers. So first number is 288. The next number is x plus 8. So 288 plus 8. That is equal to 296. 296. The next number is x plus 16. So 288 plus 16. That is equal to what? 8. Then 0. Then 304. So the three consecutive multiples are. Multiples are 288, then 296, and 304. Up to this, you have to write up to this. You lose the marks because the question is you have to find the multiples. So you have to write up to.